locked away. I'm locked away inside a gate. Wait a minute. Close gate behind you. What? Is this a faction? What? Dun 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 dun. Yes, it is true. I am now on the blue team. Dun 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 dun. Obviously, this wasn't on purpose, and as you can see, this is like the same skin, but I made it blue. And I'm sad because I actually know like the red side, and I like the red side, but I apparently need request, like I need permission to join the red side apparently. So yeah. Well, anyway, let's go ahead and kit book ourselves as well as kit gear. There's not too many people online right now, which I think it's okay. It's cool. Whoop. And I'm sort of indifferent to it, but I'm pretty sad that I can't be on the red side. But anyway, let's go pwn some reds, which should be. Oh my gosh. Fire charges. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! I'm gonna have to take all these. Because I... Oh my god. Take only one of any item type. I'm just... Have fun. Fire charges. Does the dude not want fire charges? Oh my gosh, they don't want fire charges! Dude, Matthew, sir. Oh my gosh. That is awesome. Okay, anyway. What is this thing? Warsong Gulch and Team Deathmatch. Nope, let's just go battle people. Dun, dun, dun. Checking. Okay, that all works. Hold on, I don't have armor? I have armor, but... Oh, that was a chat. Okay, yeah, well, anyway. Welcome to the Blues base. So we're getting some inside information on, like, our stuff, basically. Let's see. So Castle City, Tristan, Crossroads. We're there instead of there right now. And apparently there's a huge castle that I always missed. Huh. Okay. Well, let's see. Iron God. Blue has many tasks that need doing. But, sir, I don't really want to... Whoa! Bring 10 cooked steak to Tone Trainer. Right click to accept. If you can prove yourself worthy of the title, bring me 3 iron axes. No! Oh, God. A great evil force has come, the king thingy... Locate and read the bookshelves in the maze. No! That's too hard! No! Sir, just... No, we're done. We're done here. And is this open? Oh! I see. I like it. It's a nice little comfy town. I know Blue has many tasks that need doing. Shut your mouth. It's pretty cool. Adventurer.
Hello, sir.
Can I talk to you?
Well, everyone, I see you've come a long way since the days you first wandered here from hillside villages.
Ooh, Archer. Oh, if you want the rights to be known as Archer, you need to prove what it takes and kill 100 players. Right click to accept. Did I accept it? Haha. You must be in the group Soldier. Oh, sir. Oh, there's a place in there? Ah! Ugh. What is this? Obviously, he knows more about this than I do. Because I haven't been here before. Run over plate and exit in one motion. Oh, secret exit. Let's do warp secret exit. Ooh, I see. Oh, so now I have inside information. So in case I happen to get back to the red side, I'll know where their secret exit is. Huh, how come reds don't have a secret exit? I remember, I think I ran right past it. I ran like right here. Huh. Hoya, boya, boya, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh no, I'm about to sneeze.
No! Don't make me sneeze!
Okay. I did it. I ain't sneezing now. And sir, I would like some food. I'm sorry. You're a nice cow. You're a good, good cow. But hunger is possessing me. And these fire charges, oh my gosh. I want to see exactly what... Aww. I can't use it? How does one use a fire charge? How does one use a fire charge? Oh, more food. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Warning, savage village. Huh. So apparently I can't use a fire charge.
That's okay. Just, I'll kill a cow. Because,
oh, what? Oh, God. I heard a pigman and I hear a zombie. No, no, no. Okay, let's run back to my, well, yeah, I like to still consider myself a red. Let's try to find the red base. Ow. And what is this? Yeah. Huh. Interesting. What exactly is this? Castle City? Possibly? No? Eh. I sort of just want to go and battle. I would like to, okay, F home. You know, I don't want to get lost, because I don't know where I'm going. Let's warp Stonehammer in 22 seconds. So what exactly is a CTF arena? I would assume these are arenas just for people to battle. It's pretty strange. Okay, let's exchange some stuff here. I don't want these, or these, or these fire charges. They look so cool, but I can't use them. Ooh, a bow. Bow might be nice. Let's keep our bow. Let's go to Stormhammer. Okay, now it's time for actual battle, assuming that I can find my way out of here. Because I am completely turned around right now. I have no idea where I'm going. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, so apparently we need to get out here. I think this gate never actually opens. So, well, I guess it does. Use outside close button to close gate behind you. Oh, open gate. Farmer rank required? What? Well, then how am I supposed to get out? Ugh. Oh my gosh. Climb up the side and get out then? Oh my gosh. Okay, what exactly is the secret exit around the side then? I believe it's the other secret exit. I hope you guys don't mind. This is like me scouting about. Man, I wish I was a red right now. This is like me scouting about to figure out what stuff is. So there's a secret exit, and I don't know where it is, but it says, if you're blue, which I am now, go around, find the secret exit. Well, entrance, not exit. It could be, so, I saw this one thing. There it is. Let's see, what does this do? Don't kill me! Let's have some food. Make sure we're in a safe place. We sort of are. What exactly is this? The mine. Okay. I thought this was the secret exit entrance. Let's follow this path and see where we go. Maybe some crossroads would be cool. Find some crossroads would be nice. Blue start area that way. Stonehammer crossroads this way. Oh, I remember now. This is that weird, like, just random building. I think. I really have no idea, guys. If any of you happen to be blues battling against me as a red or the opposite, where you guys are, blues and I'm a red. Then we shall exchange information, possibly.
No, we're not gonna exchange information. Who reveals their side like that?
I really am a noob, you know? Like, I'm not a war-y, guild-y, battle-y person. And I want some arrows for my bow. Oh, that's the random house.
Okay. What? This is Stonehammer? Did I just walk in a complete circle? What just happened? Ooh, food!
Hello, sir! How may I be of assistance in your death today?
Yum, yum, yum.
And of course, I didn't get anything. Oh my gosh. I thought that was a ghast. Oh my. Well done! Walk through the fire, why don't you? Okay, well, I don't know how to get in besides on the red side, so I'm going to the red side. I'm sorry, guys! Guys! G-I-Z-E! Guys! I'm gonna betray you! Hey, G-I-Z-E, guys! Would you like that feather? Have fun, spider. Stop attacking me! I don't want to battle right now! Yet I battled you. What a nooblitz I am. X-Road Trader.
There's a fellow. His name is Walt.
Nope. No. No.
Ooh, food.
Ooh, rotten flesh. That sounds like a great idea for food.
New claim system? Is it claimed? Who's it claimed by? Explorer rank required. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Explorer rank required to claim crossroads. Of course, I have absolutely no rank. Who has it right now? Who has crossroads?
Where's Waldo? Daily quest.
You know what? I'm just done. I'm gonna come attack this village. Here we go. Here we go.
Creeper, you and I shall do battle. Valiant.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Are these blues? Dun, 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 dun. Okay, yes, they are. Let us go. I'm just not afraid of the reds because I know what the reds are like. Why are there so many creepers now? You know, you guys can right click and block. That's what I just did for like all of them. Okay.
Reds! Reds! Reds, let me in, or I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in! Not by the hairs of your chinny chin chin! Well, I'll huff, and I'll puff, and
I didn't succeed at blowing it in.
No, what sadness is this?
Why? What? Let me in! I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in! Let me in, let me in! Now! Or you shall die.
Whoop! Yup! You ain't getting to me, slime.
Don't even think about it, noob. Don't even think about it.
Oh ho ho!
So apparently. I just want to be a red.
Let me in, please!
No! I feel ashamed!
No! I feel ashamed and I'm not a. Just let me in!
What is this place? I've never really explored the outside of my castle because I'm supposed to be a red. I'm sorry, guys. I hope this is actually giving you enjoyment because this episode sucks. Like, right now, this episode sucks terribly. This is, like, one of the worst episodes of Rival Kingdom so far. Like, this is, I guess, sort of an intermediary thing because I'm going to want to release one, and I'm releasing one here because you're watching it. But I also, hope to have a companion in the next video, because I don't have one right now, and it would be awesome if I had one. So, yeah! Oh my gosh. Sorry for those sounds in the back, guys. That is people, you know. And the house is still sort of sleeping, so lucky me. Well, I think I'm going to try to end this episode early because there's really nothing I'm doing right now. I'm not doing anything important. So, I might just end right here. Here, I'll end with my death in front of my old kingdom. My old kingdom. I loved you. I'm sorry, guys. I really hope you actually liked this episode. Sorry I had to put you through this fail and just terrible things. What kind of a camera glitch is that?
Force road drop!
Okay, yeah. See you next time. Hope to have a companion. Remember to comment. Make sure if you comment and you want to be a companion, make sure that you actually leave like a time or a date that you could get to and when you could get on, and if you happen to be in a place like UK, for example, let me know that so that I don't plan like a specific date in the US and whatnot, you know, because time zones. Okay, we'll figure something out. So see you next time. Enjoy this terrible, terrible episode, and hopefully I'll die here.
Avenge my death.